How would you like to make $300 online with zero experience? And you can repeat this process as much as you want. Hey, it's Suzanne from SuzannePerkinsM.com. And in this video, I'm going to walk you through a website where you can do just that. I'm not just going to show you the website. I'm going to actually show you how to really maximize your results and maximize your income potential with it. So make sure that you stick around for the entire video so that you get all little golden nuggets so you can make this money online. Now, just some ground rules so you understand how this works. There's active income and there's passive income. Active income is where you do a job and you make money. It's like do the work, get paid, just like a one-to-one kind of ratio. Passive income is where you do the work once and you can continue to get paid for that work over and over and over again. Personally, I really like to focus on the passive income, and most people do. But there definitely is a time and a place for active income if you need cash right away and you're just going to trade a service and make money. Now, what we're going to talk about today is active income. You're going to do something and make money for that thing that you did. So that might be a really great fit for you. But if you're really more interested in creating passive income, really setting yourself up for long-term time freedom and financial freedom, then I do have some training that you want to check out. It's the top link in the description so that you can access that training to teach you how to go from zero to six figures and then six figures and beyond in a solid online business where you're creating passive income. All right, now the active income that I'm talking about today is actually from a website called Squad Help. So squadhelp.com. I'm going to jump onto my computer and walk you through all of it and show you exactly how to do it and how to get even better at it to maximize your results. Now, this is the website, simple, squadhelp.com. It has a great looking website, and what they do is crowdsource people coming up with names for things, branding for companies and logos. So if you're a little bit creative, this could be a huge, huge opportunity for you. They are very legit. They've got great ratings. And if you look at some of the companies that they work with, Forbes, Chicago Tribune, all of these things, very big companies. So it is a well-established website and it is legit and people are getting paid out from it. Now, how does it really work? Well, basically, if someone has to come up with a name for a product, a website, a company, something along those lines, and they're looking for a name or they're looking for a specific branding or a good branding or even a logo, if you're into graphic design and they don't know what to do or they don't have any ideas themselves or they just want to outsource it to minimize work done in the office, they come to this website and they hold a contest saying, hey, I'm going to pay X amount of dollars, oftentimes $200 to $300, to the person who comes up with the name that I choose. And they run a contest. People submit the names, the branding information, or the logos, and whoever wins the contest makes the money. I have used services like this for my business, and it's really helpful. And there's some really great creative people on here doing really cool things that help other entrepreneurs and businesses out. So if you're a business owner, you can actually use this for the crowdsourcing aspect, but you can use it for making money if you have a little bit of creativity to you and you want to make some money from home. Now, if we look down at the testimonials, you'll see that people are very happy with the results that they've received from this company. It's a great service that really helps people and is a great way to make money from home. All right, let's take a look at some of the contests that they currently have running. If you go over to contests and look down at active contests, you'll see here they've got all kinds of stuff. You can search on the left hand side here by the price point. So if you're looking at $300, you'll see there is an open contest right now that you can jump in there and submit something for that you have a chance to earn $300 with. Now, if you want to learn more about how this all works before you get signed up for it, they do have some great information under the How It Works tab on their website. They have a video, which is very explanatory, but essentially it's just crowdsourcing and you get a chance to make money and help people out at the same time. Now, how active is this? How many people are winning things and making money? And how much money are people making? Well, let's actually take a look at that. Under the contest, let's go down and look at the winners. You can do some filtering to get more specific, but we can just look here and see. So people are winning things all the time. There's a ton of these that are won every day where people are getting paid out. I have found payment proof from people who have used this website. So they are getting paid and they pay out through PayPal, which is great. So if this is something that you're interested in and you have a little bit of creative flair and you're interested in playing around with some names, or maybe you have some graphic design talent and you decide to go for it, how do you actually get signed up and start participating in these contests? Under the contest tab, go down to become a creative. This gives you some really good insights and how it all works as a creator, as someone who could potentially make some money. So the first step is submitting your ideas for a contest. Then second, the contest holders, whoever is doing it, is going to rate your ideas and give you feedback. Third, earn cash if you're selected. And number four, they're going to rate you and give you some extra bonuses as you win more and more contests. And like I said, you're going to get paid through PayPal. It is also open worldwide. You just need to be able to access a PayPal account. Just scroll down a little bit further and go ahead and click on the Join Now tab. That's going to open up another site where you can simply put in your information. Make sure that you click the Join as a creative, someone who is going to be working the contest, not someone who's going to be submitting a contest. And you go ahead and get signed up and start submitting your work, your ideas, your creative thoughts for contests and making some serious money. Now, how much money are people actually making when they really focus on this? Well, it's pretty cool. Let's head over to the leaderboards and take a look. So the top person here is actually making full-time income. Now, she's not living super rich, but that's a solid income for a lot of people. She has won a lot of contests, has a ton of points, all these badges and things. She's really committed to this and has gotten good with it. And she'll tell you straight out that this pays her bills. She does this to make money to live on, and it's her full-time thing. This is what she does. She loves it. She loves to be creative with it, and it works really well for her. If you scroll down a little bit, you can see some of the things that she's created that she's actually currently selling, and just kind of get an idea of what's working well, what people are doing. And this is really fun, looking at the winning portfolio. So it's her submissions that have won. What did they actually look like? So these are all great things to look at and to study. Now let's get into, how do you get really good? How do you really maximize this? How do you get consistent at winning contests and making some real cash with this ongoing? You study. You look at other people's stuff, like this top earner, and see what's winning. Look at the top earner's work and study it. Study what she or he does. Also, there's a couple of places you can go to study the work to really learn what you're doing and what's working currently. If you go under contests and winners, as we did before, look at it through a different lens this time. Look at it to see what's actually selling, what is working for people right now, because that can change and can vary. So if you're into logos, you'll have to go in and actually look at the logos so you can study what's going on here and what's winning or selling, so to speak, and what people are choosing, so that you can get better at what you're doing. And you can also go under the Our Work tab and look at names, taglines, logos, and whatever you want to focus on or whatever kind of gets you interested, and study what's available there. See what people are doing. See what's working. And then get those creative juices flowing. All right, again, if you're more interested in creating that passive income that I spoke about online, make sure that you click the link at the top of the description to get access to that training that is going to help you do just that. Again, this is Suzanne from SuzannePerkinsM.com. Please know that I'm in your corner and on your side, and I am here to help you create the time freedom and financial freedom that you and your family so richly deserve. So subscribe so that I can help you do just that, and turn on the notifications so that you can get notified as I put out more and more content. If this is your first time here, give me a shout out in the comments. I would love to welcome you to the community. Also, be sure to like, share, or comment if you gained any value from this video. And be sure to catch the next video Radio for more valuable and exciting information. And I will see you soon.